Welcome back, my friends, to Dynasty Warriors A Extreme Legends. The Salway Alternate Routes. Well, as you can tell, we only have two final stages to deal with. And regardless of if I completely and utterly get all the missions or not, this game will get done. This game, we're going to say goodbye to it, and we're going to move on to Empires. So, we've unlocked two new stages. And this is the last of the serious stages in the Salway campaign. The Battle of Zitong. The Wei forces have marched to the stronghold at Zitong in order to capture Chengdu. Breakthrough Shu's strategies and defeat Zhuge Liang. And of course we have Zhao Yuan, Zhang He, and Wang Yi. So, without further ado, I had a rough night, folks. Let's put this on normal. So of course we have Zhao Yuan, Zhang He, and Wang Yi. We haven't been neither one of these people in a long ass time, so since I played as Zhao Dun in possibly the last battle, we're going with Zhao Yuan. Oh, and you got a bow and a rod, I forgot. Oh yeah, let's hook you up with a Oh, no, that's pretty good. Okay, let's do this thing. Oh, it's been one long morning. I mean, it's been one of those mornings that was just so rough. Because I was doing, you know, I was recording some episodes of Lunar. And I kind of hit a snag in the recording. Or if not the recording, the emulation itself. So the thing is, I'm not sure what is going to become of Lunar, because I really want to finish the game. And like I said, I don't know what it is. It just happens when I'm near the cutscene in the airship. So I don't know what to say about that. It's just like, like I said, I don't know what it is, so I'm just going to put that on a brief hiatus. So yeah, I mean, it's not like it's the game itself. I'm still investigating the matter, mind you. But in this case, I'm gonna put it on a short hiatus until. Until I actually got it fixed. I think I'm going somewhere. Well, we got the front line now. Yeah, I had one of those rough. Yeah, I do mean. One of those rough mornings in which I thought I can actually make progress, but apparently. I'm not entirely certain. Really? First off, that was your first mistake. Second off, you've met me. That's your second mistake. Sit your ass down. But one crisis after another. You're done.
Hot.
Yes, you certainly have. Yeah, like I said, after this, after I'm done with the last three campaigns, we're saying goodbye to Extreme Legends. And the only thing I'm just going to finish off in Extreme Legends is... The only thing I'm going to really finish is... You may try, sir. You're done. God damn it, Kerbo. Oh, I might as well just go right there since I'm... I'm right in the neighborhood, so I might as well just do this. Hey, yo! Get your ass off that horse, bitch. Come on now, could you please get the hell out of my face? We're gonna take some time to get there. Get the hell out of here. You're done. You're welcome. Do not mind me as I put the fear of God in you. Yes! You know what? That's a great idea. Sometimes when necessary, the computer can hold its own. Oh, please, man. Oh, please, man. Like, that's supposed to be something. Yeah, if I was actually interested in the juggernauts, I would, but I'm not. He may have one massive head start, but I can stop him. Hey, Shuge Leon. Our beef must be settled. I am the one and only true strategist. And we get the Battle of Zitong for the Shu forces. That made me feel so much better about myself. So. Our next mission. You know what? Let's do two for the price of one. So, Our final mission, or rather our joke mission, for the last of the Way campaign, is find the beauties. Sai Wenji has gone missing while composing poetry. Well, that's a crime within itself. Gather information and find her. And we have Zhao Yuan, Yue Jin, Li Dian, and Eugene. Okay. If it gets dicey, I can always put it on easy. So we're just going to put it on normal. So, let's see, we haven't been Eugene or Li Dian. I'm gonna go with Eugene. Let's see, do we have anything new for you? Dual hook blades. No, we just have that. Let's switch those to rose thorns. Yeah, sure, why not? Cause things are just about to get stupid up in this bitch. Let's do it. Really? Is that how you really feel about this woman? Damn, man. We must find her quickly and escort her back. Yeah, Sal's gonna have words with you, man. Seriously, he is just going to be irate, like, Eugene, what the fuck is this? Who told you to do this? Nothing, my lord. I was simply... Yes, I see. Mm-hmm. Find him with his pants down, and all of a sudden... It's like, I didn't mean to... Yeah, we know. Mm-hmm. I might as well sell them. Since... they're fresh on my mind, I might as well.
Saibunki.
See your ass. Far too easy. And in door number one, we find. Kind of hard to catch up with him since he's been that damn far away. Correction, he just got away. I like to call this one big ass mistake. For some crowd control. Stop that shit. Thank you. It too, sir. Sir. No, just get out of here, please. I suppose we gotta... I guess so. That means I gotta go all the way around. Correct this whole mishmash of what the fuck. Time I went and be a man and just handle this. Jin versus Wayo. Okay, the shit has to stop right here. Look, Zhao, I know that you're a woman. I had nothing to do with that. Skymaster. Handmaidens! You lower your guard, guess what happens? Door number one. Oh, fuck. Sorry, my bad. I didn't mean to. I'm just gonna. Look, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. I'm going. Can't reach all of them in time. What the fuck? Talking about getting them. What the fuck? What the fuck is going on here? Got wine, women. There ain't no song to be sung. Thank you. Christ, y'all crazy to say, oh, we're gonna spend some quality time in the middle of nowhere. Bunch of fucking goofballs. Ah, my lady, Changchung. Here we are in the middle of what the fuck just happened? My lady, you're gonna have to wait. Nice versus chakrams. Put them down, woman. Two, three. You wait your goddamn turn. As you can tell, I am kind of, like, frustrated by the whole ordeal. A merch. This mission is just getting stupid now. Okay, exactly how many of you sons of bitches are are you there? I just want to know. Why does it have your title as a bandit leader then? I can't catch all of them, so I'm gonna catch as many as I can. Fine, whatever. What? What? I got an interesting batch of videos, swear to God. That's one. Thank you. you out of your misery. And for the first time ever, we're chasing after tail. In a Dynasty Warriors game, you're chasing after tail. We don't know where she is. We're just going to look for her. In the ass end, middle of nowhere. Everybody's gonna fucking die! Whatever time limit there is, I don't see it. Oh God, it's Menguo! Look, we understand, okay, sorry, damn. Good Lord, could you back off, please? Cancel this bitch! Back off. Come in for your own good, man. If that's what you say, sir. God. Get the hell out of here, Ping. You know what the funny thing will be right about now? All of a sudden, something stupid happens. What? Oh, God, really? You cannot be fucking serious. Good Lord. Boost! Damn it. Thank you! This thing has gone too fucking far! You people! Because with all this wanton instruction, like I asked for this shit. Come on, guys. Damn butter.
これだけ探しても見つからないとは考えたくはありませんが、やはり強度などに。どなたかをお探しなのですか？
I feel so much better about this whole situation. Seriously. That was fucking nuts! So, that does it for the Sao Wei campaign. Next time, we're gonna do the Jin Wei campaign. And pray that's not as stupidly crazy as this campaign was, and then following that is the other campaign, and after that I'm just gonna finish off ambition mode and probably share a story on that, and probably share a story while I'm doing ambition mode, and that'd be it. So I'll see you next time for more Dynasty Warriors Extreme Legend craziness.